Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And we have group stage action from the Cup coming up for you. It's Scotland, and they take on Spain.
Well, Derek, this is such an important game. Lose this and they're in big trouble. Win and you're back on track. It should be very competitive.
Here's how Scotland will line up.
Well, it can be seen as a very defensive shape, but if they have good athletes in midfield, which they have, who are ready to break forward as soon as possession is won, they can still pose a big threat today.
Here's the lineup for Spain.
Well, it's a great system when played well, but it's very reliant on wide players who have the pace to run behind the opposition and fullbacks that are good going forward. Well, they certainly have both of those.
And so the battle commences. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Abigail Harrison. Aaron Cuthbert. And now having a go, asking a lot to score from there. Goalkeeper's ball. Patrick Guijarro. Good pressure to win the ball back. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Alexia Putellas. Now with Hermoso. Oh, the threat is there. Real chance. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Abigail Harrison. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Not a poor touch and unable to keep it in play. Throw in to come. Making high pressing work for them here. Lucy Graham, and outfoxing her opponent. A credit to her for the recovery. Well, that certainly wasn't a clean challenge. Over to the referee. What did she think about it? And it's difficult to visualise a way back into the game for them now.
Well, how bad can it get? That sealed their fate for sure.
So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Really nice ball. Into the goalkeeper's grateful clutches. She won't be complaining about that. Not a great challenge. Free kick here. Well read to win possession back. Teammates available. And taking it away. Oh, good play this. Can she put it away? Oh, a superb save. Mariona. Firing it in. And it wasn't taxing for the keeper. Lana Cleland. Perfect tackle. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, showing everyone her abilities in possession. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Well, let's give her credit. That was a well-taken free kick.
You're absolutely right. She deserves a lot of credit. That's a good bit of technique. She strikes it well, but just the wrong side of the post. She was aiming right for that corner.
Alexia Putellas. And that was a very fine read. Foul there, free kick awarded. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper. Brilliant piece of skill. Space on the flank. But quick thinking defensively. Corsi. Oh, no let up. Plenty of pressure. Breaking at pace. Defenders need to cover. Good looking cross. And the danger's still on. Well, they can keep possession of it now. And Scotland regaining possession.
Still a chance. Razor sharp finishing. Credit to her for that. But the goalkeeping, a different story.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
And the ball is moving again. 2-0 is how it stands. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Alexia Putellas. Guijarro. McLaughlin. Graham. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. A gift for any goalkeeper.
Well, Spain aren't controlling the possession here, but when they have had it, they've looked so...
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Can they hit on the break? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Oh, she's in here. And there the attack ends for now. Good work from Spain to win back possession. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Oh, great vision. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in.
Well, what a magnificent save that was. It really was top-class goalkeeping.
Weir. Can she score? And getting across to stop it. Trying to deliver it accurately. And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up.
game from the spot and finding the target.
Well, here it is again, and she goes the right way, but she can't get anything on it. It's the height that beats her in the end.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Boteas. Wahabi.
Is it going to end up being productive for them?
Well, didn't go to plan in the end.
This might be ideal for the counter.
Ivana Andres. Well, far from the ideal pass. Plenty of support here.
Chances on. And thumped away.
The keeper completely untroubled. A message delivered from the referee to the fourth official. 3 minutes on the board. Doherty. Really good challenge.
Well, we could have made that decision from up here on the commentary box.
Possession lost. And support available. And room now out on the flank.
Could reduce the deficit.
And the keeper was there. She did her job.
The first half here comes to an end. And the game begins.
Now with Hermoso.
Oh, the threat is there. Real chance. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead.
And it's difficult to visualise a way back into the game for them now.
Well, how bad can it get? That's...
Sharp finishing. Credit to her for that. But the goalkeeping, a different story. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And a goal! What a magnificent display. It's such a one-sided contest here.
Weir.
Can she score? And getting across to stop it.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. V.
Very quick thinking there. Guijarro. Unable to keep the ball. Now can they make something happen? Mariona. Oh, very effective play, and they might be... Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. She has teammates around her. In with a chance. And danger still. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
And that was a very fine read. Oh, she's in a really promising position. And that is textbook goalkeeping.
Well, she made it look so difficult for the striker. That's a really good stop from the keeper. Great positioning.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not messing around with that clearance. And they need to get tighter. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And given away by Scotland. And that'll be offside. Well, a decent idea, but just slightly overcooked. Guijarro. Laia Alessandri. Oh, great attacking play.
Another goal! The lead grows to 4 now. A rampant display.
Well, it's the perfect finish, isn't it? As you can see, you can't place it better than that, can you?
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. This might have potential. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Caroline Weir. Oh, that's a really good run. Cross blocked.
opportunity.
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Nicely saved.
And now the delivery.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
Bonmati. Can they hit on the break?
All hands on deck.
Crossed into the penalty area.
Well, no real accuracy and easy for the keeper.
Oh, they've lost it.
Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. And the substitution will occur now.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
What a shocking pass, really.
Weir.
And teammates around her.
Chance to finish.
Oh, she's got to score.
Well, questions have to be asked defensively. Not that she's going to be worried about that.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
Leland.
Firing it towards goal.
And that's a straightforward stop.
Bonmati.
Well, there it is. As expected, Spain have controlled most of the ball so far, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Yes, who knows? Maybe another opportunity in the works for them.
Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench.
So the corner played into the box.
On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Lucy Graham. Teammates available. Promising possession, this. Well, just trying to drive her team forward here.
Got to it easily, the keeper.
Cleland.
Oh, the threat is there.
Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
In position here to protect the ball. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Read it well. Well, that's really strong play to keep hold of the ball. An attack full of promise. She's made a really important challenge. Plenty of support here. And tremendous individual skill. And the cross into the middle. Well, when you try something spectacular like that, unfortunately, there's plenty that can go wrong.
Yeah, that's always the risk. You end up looking a little bit silly if it doesn't come off. She's having a quick chuckle to herself. She knows.
Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. An important interception. Good strength to keep the ball. Oh, but they've lost it now. And a throw in for Scotland. Five minutes left. Well, at first glance, you would think a strong possibility of a red card. Let's see. Shielding the ball superbly. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Straightforward save, really. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. And with the goalkeeper. Well, she's certainly not alone. But nothing comes of it. Well, this is far from over. We're going to have 5 minutes of stoppage time. Spain struggling to keep the ball. Oh, it might happen for her here.
And that is offside. And intercepted it. Promising sequence. Well, there to intercept. She has teammates around her. She just doesn't want to give the ball away. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top, Stuart.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
And it's difficult to visualise a way back into the game for them now.
Well, how bad can it get? That's it.
Still a chance. Razor sharp finishing. Credit to her for that, but the goalkeeping, a different story. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And a goal! What a magnificent display! It's such a one-sided contest here.
Weir.
Can she score? And getting across to stop it. Taking aim from the spot and finding the target.
Mariona.
Oh, very effective play. And they... Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. And that is textbook goalkeeping.
Well, she made it look so difficult for the striker. That's...
Laia Alessandri.
Oh, great attacking play. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display. Nicely saved. Chance to finish. Oh, she's got to score. Well, questions have to be asked defensively. Not that she's going to be worried about that.
Cleland.
Oh, the threat is there. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment.
5 minutes left.